For he is thy Lord, I worship thou him. And the daughter of Tyre shall be there with the gifts, and even the rich among the people shall entreat thy favor, and the king's daughter is all glorious, with her clothing is of wrought gold. And she shall be brought to the king in raiment and needlework, and the virgins, her companions that follow her, shall be brought unto thee with gladness and rejoicing. And they shall be brought, and they shall enter into the king's palace. Children whom thou mayest make princes in all the earth. I will make thy name to be remembered in all generations. Praise thee forever and ever. Oh, amen. Amen. David and to his seed forevermore and evermore. The stars in the sky, you can feel them.